Kenneth Lewis Anderson. Come up close and Molly. Adjutant 1st, New Jersey Military Revolutionary War. June 8, 1742. Died September 15, 1820.
And was the first vice president?
No. That was a relative.
Oh, was it? Okay.
The last vice president of the Republic of Texas was another Kenneth Lewis Anderson.
Okay.
And was supposed to be the first governor of the state of Texas.
Right, the first governor of the state of Texas.
And the first unveiling was by Mary Ann Stepp.
Right.
But she was Mary Ann Rich then.
In 1928.
Yeah.
The end. Yeah.